It's in, it's way in, and Loh Kean Yew of Singapore becomes the world champion.